God sent his son. They called him Jesus. He came to love and heal and forgive. He bled and he died to buy my pardon, an empty grave is there, and it proves that Jesus lives.